Diana Price, and you're listening to Diana's Spicy Business Talk Radio. Thank you so much for joining us. Tuesday, we're here every Tuesday at 12 noon Pacific Standard Time from 12 to 1. And we want you to call in anytime you want while we're on live stream. So that means the phone number is 323-965-1600. 323-965-1600. And did you see the post that I wrote on dpriceassociates.com? Because I want you to go right over to that post. We're going to talk about that today. How much money is it going to take for you to grand scale your business? To grand scale your business. Do you know what that means? You know, when we as business owners start businesses, sometimes you start and you stop and you start and you stop because you really get distracted when you don't have the money to grow. We're going to talk about that today. We're going to talk about everything, well, not everything, a whole lot of things that you need to know in the funding area. And I am so pleased to have a very, very good friend and a new business partner with me today. You've seen him on the show. You've heard him on the show. He's done segments. He's chimed in. He's been supportive. And it is such a pleasure to have him on the show today. His name is Jermaine Hardwick. Jermaine! Yay! So good to have him on the show.
It's so great to be here.
Yay! So let me tell you a little bit about Jermaine. I think you probably know about my friend and my partner, Jermaine, but let me just tell you a little bit about my guy, Jermaine. So Jermaine Hardwick, CEO of Inner Circle Income, LLC. He's going to explain today. So you're going to discover a whole lot of great money funding opportunities today. So he's going to explain how you can access anywhere from $50,000 to $250,000 and even as much as $1 million in unsecured corporate credit, even if you have been turned down for poor credit in the past. So we have a new program. Jermaine and I are partners now. Isn't this cool? So we have a new program that we're launching that allows entrepreneurs and small businesses and medium businesses and corporations to join into our program and obtain $50,000 to $250,000 with no upfront fees if you qualify. So I want you to listen up because we're going to try to go through at least five things. We have all these wonderful things that we want to share with you today. So one of the things that you're going to learn, well, you know what? I'm just going to let Jermaine and I, we're going to talk about that. So let's just give Jermaine a nice big welcome again, you guys. A nice big Diana Spicy Business Talk welcome. Jermaine!
Well, thank you. I'm so glad to be here. You know, I literally have traveled all the way across the pond. I'm over here in L.A. today.
I'm so glad you're here.
I am so glad to be here. Glad to be here and to talk with everybody and to share with them some new information and new opportunities for them to expand the businesses and to start the businesses as they get to the end of the year. And everything that we're doing here is totally strategic.
It's so strategic.
It's so strategic. Awesome. I mean, 2015 is just around the corner, and we have a lot of new changes out there. We've gone through this whole political process. Mm-hmm. There's new taxes. There's all kind of things, yet people still want to get the businesses or they have businesses that they need to get funded. So we're here to talk to you about getting money.
Money,
that's what we're here today,
though. Money.
Right. The lifeblood of any business.
Yeah, absolutely.
Today.
So, Jermaine, we were talking about the five things. You know, the post on dpriceassociates.com is Inner Circle Funding, Business Funding Secrets. So the whole idea is how much is it going to take to grand scale your business?
To grand scale your business.
Really, grand scaling is what you feel you need to grow, right?
Right. Exactly.
So one of the things I know we were going to talk about is the profitable secrets that the wealthy don't want us to know about.
That's right. There's a lot of little known secrets in the finance industry today that me and a careful group of other investors and lenders, and we've kind of spoken about these things. These are things, tips and tricks that a lot of businesses don't know that are out there. And it's kind of our mission to kind of open up, you know, basically open up the treasure chase, the case, and then kind of let people know a little bit more about what's going on.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, because, you know, I know that you've done so much research because we've been talking for a long time about you know, how to really get past, you know, the smallness, the you know, when you start growing, when you get 5 years, does it take to get your business off? I mean,
right.
Business fail in the first 5 years.
Within the first, but more than 50% fail within the first 2 years. And more, and the biggest problem with that is that they just don't have the capital.
Yeah,
it's not because they don't have the idea; they just don't have the capital to keep that boat going. They don't have enough wind in their sails.
Right. You know. So I was so excited when we talked about this because, you know, I came from corporate America and you did too.
Mm-hmm.
And then when you branch over to your own business, it's a whole different ballgame. You know, you're used to a, you know, big fat paycheck.
Right.
You know, and you have to really work your way to get back there.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of times you just can't do it by yourself. You need a team.
You need help.
You need a team that has run
network.
The race.
Mm-hmm.
So it's so awesome to. Mm-hmm. So let's talk a little bit more about Inner Circle Business Funding. Let's talk about, you know how it came about, some of the great things, the launch coming up, the webinars.
Oh, yeah, the webinars next week Tuesday.
Yeah, so we want everyone to calendar that.
To kind of talk about that.
Yeah, we'll talk about
so
that.
So let's
too.
Take a look at that. So Inner Circle Income was kind of born this year after we did a lot of research with a few of our finance partners. And basically what we did was we compiled a program together to bring to a lot of our partnering businesses. So, for instance, for me, I think it's been about maybe 15, 20, 17 years that I've been in the industry.
Mm-hmm.
And I've helped large organizations like, maybe some big names you hear out there like McDonald's and others raise capital for major program campaigns. These are big, worldwide, several million-dollar campaigns. Some campaigns have even had more than 20,000 individuals in them. And I've been a party to helping them raise that kind of capital. Mm-hmm. What I realized...
That's impressive. Very impressive.
You know, and it is. You know, but the thing
Very
of it was,
impressive.
I was doing it, but I looked and I said, well, how can this be leveraged for my business?
Right?
If I can go out there within a month and raise $275,000 for a program for marketing and do that, why can I do that for my company?
You can. And now you are.
And exactly. Many businesses don't even know that this out there. We have people out there, they're all over the spectrum. They're crowdfunding.
Exactly.
You know,
you
which
hear
is good.
That. Yeah, it is. You know, it's always good to have options and choices.
You know, but I mean, it takes time, right? I mean, everything's going to take some time.
Yeah.
We know that's going to take some time.
Right.
There's crowdfunding, but then you have to maintain the profile. You have to have a good project that people want to fund. You have to follow up with that. Traditional financing, well, you know.
Yeah, we know. Yeah, exactly.
You know, everybody pretty much knows today, you know, what the climate is on that. So what we did was our partners, we've come together with tactical programs that what we want to say is we want to create lendable business entities.
Love it.
Okay.
Lendable business entities.
Love it. And we have a little catchphrase. We call it becoming bankable.
We introduced that a few shows ago.
Right.
So lendable
entities.
Entities.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter if you have an existing company or if you're a startup. We want to be able to have you come through our program and have a lendable entity. Today, the environment's changed.
Yeah.
The rules have changed, and you need to know what the secrets are to get your business to be.
And I think that's so important. I mean, that was a very first critical step. There's five things we really want to share with you today, and that very first one is all these secrets that we're talking about now about what the wealthy know, but they're not sharing with anyone.
Right.
You know, so these are things that the crowdfunding is great, but it takes forever. So. Small entities, medium entities, how can I get some money right now that I don't have to go through all this process?
Exactly. And one of the ways you can do that is you can do that with, I'm sure people have heard of blocks or business line of credit, right?
Mm-hmm.
They've heard of unsecured credit cards,
right?
They've heard of different types of business lines of credit, right? Some of you may even know that, you know, you have to have certain standings with Dun & Bradstreet.
Right.
But the thing that you don't know is that there's a specific set of formulas. There's certain techniques and methods to getting there. There's strategies that you have to have in place. It's enough to know that you need to get there, but you have to have the right strategies, and that's what Inner Circle Income Business Funding is all about.
I love it!
Yeah.
So, now, Inner Circle, I love it. Inner circle. It's like there's an inner circle.
Mm-hmm. There's an inner circle.
And we're right smack in the middle of it.
Right smack in
and
the middle.
And we want you to be might smack in the middle of this mm-hmm. community as well. And that's why it's so impressive that, first of all, UJR, you've run this race. You have been in the ranks with all the bigs. And
right.
all the Fortune 1000, the Fortune 500, the Fortune, I mean, so it's very impressive that now you're doing this.
And see, we've also shared this with other small businesses mm-hmm. to help them get right. funding. And we're going to make a presentation today for that as well, and talking about the rewards that are had when you become part of
okay.
our program.
Well, let's get down to
okay, let's get down to some nitty gritty.
Let's get down to it. So.
Okay.
So, first of all, We're not quite ready for our commercial break, but I wanna ask a question mm-hmm. about this program. Unlike other programs, doesn't take months and months and months and months and months and months and months of startup.
Right.
Explain a little bit more about.
So
that.
Our program is a little unique because we have an advantage, and we're bringing out a tactic in the Inner Circle program
okay.
that was little known that the big Fortune 500s are leveraging right now to get them their capital very quickly.
Love it.
Right. So we have a credit partner program
mm-hmm.
For business funding that we're inviting individuals to be in. We've gotten a cadre of credit partners
mm-hmm.
that can work with your business to help accelerate or springboard your business to getting the funding that you need in less than a month. Now, I mean, you got to think about that. Traditional funding, if you want to go to get to be lendable,
yeah.
is roughly about a 6 to 12 month campaign. Because it takes that time to kind of season the business,
right.
get yourself with the right, standing
right.
with Dun &
right.
Bradstreet.
You have to have a little bit of a track record.
Yeah.
People have to understand what you're doing and see, inventory if you sell things
mm-hmm.
and see your management team and see what kind of marketing you're doing and how much money you're making and how long you've been making money. All that stuff.
Right.
So a month is like unheard of for.
And a month is yeah. unheard of. And that the part of it is also getting your business to be a lendable institution at the same time. Now, it's still going to take
yeah.
some time, but what this does is it effectively
yeah.
springboards you to get some capital
yeah.
while you grow and then establish your funding, right?
That's so important because medium businesses, and we speak from experience. I speak from experience.
Oh, yes.
And
same
there's
here.
Several of, the guests, the who's who in the seat that's come into the show that we all speak from experience. We're all business owners. We're all successful in our own rights. And it is very difficult sometimes to continue to make payroll, to continue to have the money that you need coming into your business
right.
to be successful with
right.
marketing.
Mm-hmm.
And, oh, my God, it's
mm-hmm.
just.
Well, I mean, look, today's climate right now, you've got businesses cutting their hours down to 29
right.
hours.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly.
I mean, that's not good for the employees.
Cutting hours is not good for anybody.
It's not going to be good for
right.
your customer service and
right.
your productivity.
Right.
So
right.
so we need to try to help businesses to raise the capital so that they can make the expansions
right.
and growth.
Right.
Right?
So this is just like an early Christmas present. It's an early gift. It's it's just a great legacy builder. So
absolutely. Absolutely.
So let's continue.
Mm-hmm.
So we know now we can do this within just as little as a month. How cool is that?
Yeah, exactly.
I love it. So now what's it take to get access to capital? What's it take to get the access? So we've talked about
mm-hmm.
the secrets that the wealthy have. Now we're
mm-hmm.
talking about it only takes a month to do.
So let's talk about the traditional method.
Okay.
All right, because it would take it would take about hours to really talk about what all the details are.
Yeah.
So let's talk about the traditional method. Today, you have to have a good credit profile.
Mm.
Okay? And a lot of people don't understand what that means. Traditionally, when people go out, they use their personal credit cards.
Mm-hmm.
They're hitting Uncle Sam.
Mm-hmm.
They're going after taking a second loan on the house, second mortgage, right? They're cashing in the prize cow, basically to get
right.
that extra capital, right?
Right?
And then they're using that.
Right.
What the problem is that once you've used that, if everything worked out and it was successful, that's it for a while.
Yeah.
You got to let it rest. And then rebuild it to get
That's
there.
Right.
And a lot of times, because you've used and maximized it out, you've pretty much exhausted that for the next 6 to 12 months.
Yeah.
Because there's a whole process to getting your credit profile reinvigorated, back up
that's
to a standard where it's optimized again to use it again, right?
Right.
So it might give you a shot in the arm, but it also might take you 6 to 12 months just to get it back up to that same standard.
Yourself.
Right. Yeah. So then the other thing is that if you do that, then you've got to look at, you haven't established a business credit because mm-hmm. you've gotten it on your personal.
Right.
The IRS looks at you and says, wait a minute, you're mixing business mm-hmm. with personal.
Mm-hmm. And so, they can come after you with more taxes more taxes
and
more taxes.
This will be audit heaven for IRS next year,
2015. It really is. Mm-hmm. So I think one of the most impressive and the most exciting things about Inner Circle mm-hmm. business funding is that not only is this program, JR, and I'm just really excited about it, because not only is the program good for businesses to get funding,
right.
but it's also an educational resource.
Right.
It's a real educational resource
right.
where we will be helping with consulting and, let's talk a little bit about that.
So, basically what we're saying with what you just said is that we're not getting you on the bus and then dropping you off on the corner, okay? We're talking about a relationship here,
right.
all right? It takes a team, a community of experts
right.
working with your business
right.
to help
yes,
you grow.
It does.
Right? So we're not saying that we want to give you something that's going to be some one-off
right.
and then we're not
right.
going to have that relationship.
Right.
We want to continue
right.
the relationship because what you do is you establish a good lendability factor, and then you can rinse and repeat.
Right. Rinse and repeat. I love rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat.
Exactly. That's the whole thing. When you've established that, you also become partnership with the businesses in our community, and then we can start leveraging better
that's
resources
right.
and better value add to all the right. businesses together.
And then we can start promoting you and promoting your business and
mm-hmm.
really showing you, all the fun stuff that you can do to make money, to partner with other people, to mm-hmm. grow your business. So I think the most exciting thing is that we are servants. You've heard us talk on the show
that's
about
right.
serving. Serving is what we do.
That's right.
It's all about being a servant. So
mm-hmm.
if that's something that you like, you've come to the right place. So just wanted to talk about that educational piece. So a little bit more about, before we do, I'm getting these signals that we have to take a short break that I've been ignoring for the last couple of minutes. You are listening to Diana's Spicy Business Talk, and I am so excited about our topic today, but we will be right back. So join us and stay with us. We'll be right back.
Hey, everybody, this is Dr. Ron Eccles, and I've got to tell you about a very good friend of mine, Diana Price. And I met Diana a few years ago at a couple of events. We've seen each other now on and off throughout the last couple of years, and I've got to tell you what a fantastic individual she is and what a dynamic coach. She's an incredible speaker. Her presence lights up the room as she walks in, so you have got to make time in your schedule right now to contact Diana and make sure you hire her to be your coach or to be a speaker at one of your events.
Hi, welcome back. This is Diana Price, and you're listening to Diana's Spicy Business Talk Radio. And you know what we do. We live stream here every Tuesday and just really give you nuggets to run your business, nuggets you can use as soon as we sign off. You can go out there and you can use these nuggets in your business every single day. So we really appreciate you tuning in, and we really enjoy serving you. We enjoy giving you the tools and the resources to run your business and to find other avenues and partner with other people. So we're here with Jermaine Hardwick, the CEO of Inner Circle Funding. I'm so happy to have him here because we are just giving some early gifts. We give some early gifts to, our listeners and people that really want to grow their businesses and leave a legacy. So, we were talking before the break about, several things that this program is doing. So I want Jermaine to explain, because we were talking before that, discover how you can finally get structured and positioned so that you not only get access to capital, mm-hmm. but you also get the tax advantages. So tell us about how that works.
Okay, so traditionally, you know, a lot of individuals, like this time of the year, this is LegalZoom territory.
Yes, right, it is. You know,
Incorporation.com. Everyone's starting up an LLC or some form. They're filling out Form 8826.
Right. There you go.
Right? To get extra chapter. And no one clearly has, very few people have clearly an idea what they're doing.
No clue.
And I say that not as to incense the public, but just to say that things have dramatically changed after talking with my CPA and some attorneys. They have told me that what was once done 2 or 3 years ago that worked is not going to work this year. So what we've done is we've compiled a program where we actually help you get to a lendable, structured entity that will give you the tax asset protections that you need and the preferential treatment that you're looking for. So you can, you know, claim the right kind of exceptions and exemptions. But at the same time, give you a structure where you can get the funding that that's necessary for your business, right? Part of that is traditionally a lot of people love LLCs, right?
Yes.
LLCs are the perfect hybrid entity, but they have to be structured right. Mm-hmm. There are still things that people leave off, like operating minutes, articles of organization. Mm-hmm. There's certain ways that you have to structure that not only does the IRS, but that the banks, that other lending institutions, as well as Dun & Bradstreet, those entities also want to see as well.
Right. So if people are going to LegalZoom and they're just thinking that they're going to fill out a form and I'm going to be an LLC, you may have a nice big tax burden that's staring you right in the face.
Right. Yeah. And another big problem that we have is a lot of businesses that, you know, we're working with and we've talked with, they're going out doing what we used to do. Oh, well, I don't want to pay the taxes in my state, and you know, I think I'm going to get some, you know, I don't want them to pierce the veil, you know.
That was very popular.
Back in the day.
Yeah.
Right. But attorneys have become very crafty in figuring out how to pierce the veil all the way to your personal assets.
See.
So they not only will confiscate their business, but they will go after you personally. They'll just walk up the chain.
So, Jay, these are some new tax laws that are coming out?
Right.
We all need to know about.
Yes. And there's tax laws, there's tort reform laws, there's other things that are out there in the industry right now that are going about. And you know, we're business owners, we're entrepreneurs, we're used to running our business. We hire these professionals to help us with it.
Exactly.
So for us, we've set up a part of a program to get some of the best and the brightest to put together that program to help walk these businesses through it. And we're not necessarily talking about something that you got to sit there and you got to read and go through. These are individuals that set this stuff up for you, right?
That is important.
Right.
So this program is so all-encompassing, and thanks to the brilliance of JR, this guy is a genius. I mean, he's a brilliant businessman, and it's just a pleasure to have people like him in the room that really support medium businesses, corporations, small businesses, entrepreneurs, because, you know, there's so many gurus that will just say, do this, do that, and just leave you hanging. And, you know, we've been through a lot of these training programs together, and we've had coaches. So it's really a breath of fresh air to have this inner circle.
Right. It's a tongue twister. Inner circle income, business
fast.
Funding. Right.
Say that really fast.
Right. And really, I mean, it's because of the expertise of individuals like yourself and because of the advice that I have with a lot of strategic partners that we're able to bring this to you. It's just that we're givers, right?
Yeah, we are. We're servants, we're givers.
We contribute to help other businesses, and in return, that helps us
it
as
does.
Well.
It right? does. And that is just so, I mean, that's to me, that comes from the core of spirituality.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, when you give, you're not expecting to receive.
Exactly.
Because you're giving. You're giving of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
You see, but when you give in the right way, with the right frame of mind, and for the right reasons, it's all worth it.
It's all worth it. Because, you know, communities are suffering right now. Businesses that could have leveraged what they had to help the communities and be of more benefit can't, because it just can't get that life's blood in
there.
And so we're trying to make sure that we can help as many as we can and reach out to you so that you can get the funding you need.
Yeah. So So now this, all of these hidden strategies that are coming out, I mean, it's just, it's amazing. So
right. And so we're actually going to be having a webinar next week.
Okay. We talked about, you mentioned that earlier.
We're going to have a webinar.
Yeah. And it's going to more detail about.
More detail about some of these things. Like, you'll find out some of the reasons why you don't want to start a Delaware or a Vegas corporation, right? Why that's not the best way to go about it.
Not the best way to go about it.
Beyond just the legal issues, there are other reasons that are not. I mean, let's put it this way. They're used to the new, the old bag of tricks.
Right.
Right? 2015's coming in. It's a whole nother game out there.
A whole brand new day.
So you need to come and learn, and learn a little bit more about what we're offering. Yeah. And we're going to have two webinars. We're going to have one on December the 16th.
December 16th, Tuesday.
It'll be, I think we're starting at 8 p.m.
December 16th.
December 16th, Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific.
And then we're going to have another one. It's going to be part one is going to be Tuesday.
Okay.
And then part two is going to be on Thursday.
Part one. And part two is Thursday.
Right. So that you can find out.
December 16th.
December 16th
18th,
and
18th. I'm sorry. Same time?
Same time, same bat channel.
Okay. Awesome. Right. So I think it's so important because 215 is coming up. So many different kinds of tax laws. So many different things that, you know, we take our businesses for granted sometimes.
Right.
Where we go through the motions and if it's not broken, we don't fix it and we don't really investigate. So, you know, this is so timely. This is so timely. We want to get the word out to everyone to really join us for this webinar. And if you have some friends that are thinking about doing funding or thinking about creating a new business, you know, share it with them. Really, really, because it's something people just don't go around.
Absolutely.
Let me just go read the tax laws for 215. Let me just figure.
Right. I'd have a better time reading the Bible front to back in a week.
Yeah, me too.
Than trying to read
There's
the tax laws.
Juicy things in the Bible.
Well, yeah. Actually, it makes sense. It'll make more sense than the 10,000 pages of tax law and tax code that they've actually codified and gotten together.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So we are going to take a really quick break. Really quick. And then we're going to be right back because we have so much to talk about. We don't want to stop. We don't want to stop talking. So, but we're talking about how to grand scale your business and what you need to do to get your business funded. And it's not difficult. So you're listening to Diana's Spicy Business Talk Radio with our special guest and our new partner, Mr. Jermaine Hardwick. And we will be right back. Stay with us.
Are you a diabetic? Need some energy? Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Need to quench your thirst? Try Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, the only energy drink named suitable for diabetics by the American Diabetic Association. And it's now available with no calories, no carbs, no sugar, and no fat, and a smooth, natural blend of energy, vitamins, and minerals. Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink is the healthiest, best-tasting energy drink around. For more information and online ordering with free shipping, please visit hiphopbev.com. Remember, Pitbull Sugar-Free Energy Drink, suitable for diabetics, great for everyone.
Hi, you guys! Welcome back to Diana's Spicy Business Talk Radio. And guess what? Jermaine.
Yeah, I have a special presentation today.
He's surprising. All right.
So I really wanted to give you thanks. You know, I'm coming all the way over here from across the pond from Atlanta. I came all the way over here to congratulate you and present to you today for your excellent participation in our credit partnership program.
Inner circle income. Say that fast a million times. Inner circle income.
Right.
Business funding.
Exactly. And what I would like to do is present to you today this check for $5,000.
Oh, my God.
We actually have a check today for participating in our Inner Circle Income Business Funding Credit Partner Program.
Oh, my God.
Right? And we want to encourage other individuals to become a part of it. So
look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Can you believe JR? This is amazing.
Exactly. So we wanted to give you this check. This is your check that we're going to give, that we're giving to you for your participation, and just invite and let other people know that these are also some rewards that you also have in participating with our program. So if you would, we'd like to encourage you all to visit us at www.iciadvantage.com. You can go there right now and download a free report, sign up for the webinar so you can find out how you can also get some of these same rewards. Right? And this is only the first one. This is batch one.
See?
Right? So after being in the program for about a month, this is what you were able to earn. Right. And then now we've got another batch coming on for the second
one. 1 month, you guys. This program is 1 month. So I can't tell you not only how beneficial this program is for small, medium, large corporations, entrepreneurs, but it really gives you a business sense. It gives you an opportunity to really get into your business, to grow your business. And I can't tell you how much you are doing to not only our communities, but to small businesses. This is something that's completely unheard of. So Inner Circle Income Business Funding, the new face on the planet. So you'll hear a lot more about this, and I really encourage you to get yours.
Come on, get yours. We can go ahead and get you your check.
We will be right back. And thank you so much, Diane.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
My experience this afternoon with Diane's spicy business talk was really one that caused me to think. It caused me to process, to hone my message. I've known Diana for a number of years, but this has truly been a business development type of activity, working with her and her radio program and her business consulting. I feel comfortable in recommending to my clients, to the businesses I work with, that if they want to get out there to their customers, to consumers, to new markets, go see Diane and listen to her spicy business talk radio programs on Tuesdays at 12 o'clock noon Pacific time. This is Dr. BJ Hawkins, licensed professional fiduciary and business turnaround specialist, signing off.
Hi, welcome back. This is Diana Price. I am so excited.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so jazzed. Yay! Welcome back to Diana's Spicy Business Talk with Jermaine Hardwick and Inner Circle Funding. Did you see that big check back there?
Exactly.
Just as a result of this amazing program Jermaine, this is such a great program. It is.
And it's a way to...
It's rewarding businesses to do the right thing.
That's right. So what we did was we took the tips and the secrets that we were using at the big Fortune 100 companies, and now we're bringing it to you, the public, so that you can also get
That's
a check.
Right. Money, funding, this kind of program is core. It's limitless.
Mm-hmm.
This is the kind of thing that if you haven't done so, it's time for a financial checkup in your business.
Mm-hmm.
Because we don't do financial checkups very often. We just go, I can't do this, so let me just bring out the credit card.
Right.
But like you said, it doesn't give you any business credit. You have to get your business credit.
Right. And then everybody's kind of wondering, like, well, how did they – have you ever gone to one of those seminars and then they'll tell you something like, you get this next tip or trick and we'll help you become the next the investment guru or whatever. Or we'll help you invest in real estate. Or we'll help you get this franchise.
Right.
It's only going to take you initial investment of $50,000.
Hello. Right? $50,000.
Right. You've got the perfect location.
And who has $50,000?
You've got people that you can line up for the business.
Right.
You already even priced out the equipment to do it. Everything's there.
Right.
But who has $50,000 to do that?
Nobody. At least I don't.
Right.
Do you?
And do you want...
I don't have $50,000 to just plonk down like that, and who does? Because there's other business expenses, so...
And then think about it. The timing is key. So the property just opened up and the guy's going to give you a discounted rate to lease the place.
Yeah.
Everything's there except darn it, I don't have that cash.
I don't have the cash.
Right? And you're going to lose that opportunity right. if you can't pull the trigger. Do you want to wait 6 to 12 months
right.
to get there?
You might lose all your customers by then.
Right. Or you could have had customers, shown revenues right. for the last 6 to 12 months, had a almost had maybe 2 years of good
right.
history or something to build upon and then get even more
there
funding.
There you go.
Right?
There you go.
With Inner Circle Income Business Funding, we'll help you get there.
We'll help you get there. And, you know, I think I want to talk a little bit more to JR because not only do we help you get there, and I think that was just such an amazing, amazing display of, you know, what we can do together, what we can do by really being disciplined in our businesses mm-hmm. and really growing from the core
right.
and having those the core values that really create the baseline
mm-hmm.
for which we are operating, which is always authentic. Which is always trusted,
mm-hmm.
which is always honest. It's a, you know, there's no, you know, like, I'm so glad these tax laws are coming out
mm-hmm.
in the webinar. You're going to be talking about it.
Yes.
Because there's no skating. There's no skating.
No.
It's all.
No. And today, today's environment, credibility is key.
Huge.
It's key to getting your customer loyalty.
It's
key to opening up the doors for opportunities. It's key to partnering and
right.
joint venturing with other institutions
That's
and
right.
other corporations.
Right.
It is paramount in this. And that is something that we also help and teach during some of our programs
right.
with at Inner Circle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So let's talk a little bit more about, you know, the process and the so the process of this Inner Circle
mm-hmm.
there's, Income Business Funding.
So there's two different streams. So one of the webinars is going to be focused on your business and getting you the funding that you need within about 50 to 250K
mm-hmm.
of funding,
mm-hmm.
right? So there is a process that you have to walk through, right? Whether you have a business or not, whether your credit is stellar or not,
right?
There will be an evaluation period
yeah,
that we have to
yeah.
go through. So you have to sign up with us, and
mm-hmm.
then you know we're going to kind of walk you through
right.
some of that. So once you sign up for the program, we're going to have our professionals kind of
right.
go through, and they're going to look through your background, right? Now, you have to be honest with us, right? We've had some issues in
right.
the past, and folks
right.
want to hide.
You have to be honest,
right?
Because eventually it's going to catch up with you,
right?
If it catches up with you, you know, it's really going to reflect and impact how you do business and
exactly.
your image and your professionalism. So, you know, you want to start this off on the right foot.
On the right foot,
always.
Because they're going to find out eventually.
Right.
There's more information on you than you know
right.
out there that's accessible.
Right.
It's better that we know what's happening
right.
so that we can
right.
set you up for.
Right.
Success.
Absolutely.
Right.
And so I think, JR, the process then becomes, like you said, there's an application process.
There's an application process.
Mm-hmm. And then if you need coaching, there is coaching available for
mm-hmm.
you. You know, it's
included in the program,
and
we'll let you know the details.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
But if you need to say, okay, I don't really know where to start. I need someone to walk me through how even to
exactly
to do this.
Exactly.
You know?
Right.
So.
Right. So we will have a professional coach because Diana Price and Associates has been a partner of ours, and she has helped us get our business model in line. So she has partnered with us and is part of the program to deliver
mm-hmm.
that coaching
mm-hmm.
for you to help you
mm-hmm.
with your startup. And you need this program. I mean, she has been phenomenal in helping
well,
us align
you,
our
Sarah.
Business to what we need as far as what the clients want,
yes.
of, as far as
right.
how we need to position ourselves
right.
at the market. And that's part of the reason that we partnered up and why we're here.
And I think that, you know, when you talk about that, because it's so important that when you start off this kind of a process, you really have
right.
to understand what you're getting in
mm-hmm.
and what you need to do
mm-hmm.
to make it work for you.
That's right.
So, you know, we're here to help you through that.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, some of the things that will come into play
mm-hmm.
is your personal development
mm-hmm.
in some cases and how your own personal skills
mm-hmm.
are
in line.
Yeah.
Plus, the mm-hmm. you know, helping look into the future, right?
Right.
Because, you know, today you have a snapshot of the business, but you need
right.
to have the short and long-term
exactly.
plan in order
right.
to go and grow,
right.
right?
Exactly.
I mean, even if your business is only set up to be in its evolutionary state for a certain period of time and then evaporate and then you're going to start something else up, that is
right.
where You know, Diana Price Associates and Inner Circle Income Business Funding can help you to deal with that, because it's good, because then you can leverage the funding in the right way according to what your plan is.
Right.
The other part is also aligning you so that you also have the information you need as far as setting up the business entity, learning about that.
Yeah.
Right. You might have done some creative things to get your company started.
Correct.
You need to know.
You may have to take a step back, or maybe it's time for you to take a five steps forward. You know, depending on where you are in your business, it's so critical that you know, you financially check it up. You do a two-step checkup. You do a financial checkup, and you do an emotional checkup. Make sure you don't have too much ego going on in this business, where you're not overlooking the things that, you know, it's just like, oh, we do this all the time and it works.
Right.
You know.
Right. We all have that closet.
Right.
That we go to.
Yes, we do.
And all of this stuff starts falling out. And the thing that we repurchased, I didn't even know that was there. Darn, I could have used that. You know, where was this thing? It's just collecting dust. And you know, and then you find the thing that you've been paying on for like forever and a day.
Like,
and you haven't used it
in
like 90 days. And like, oh my God, that's part of the bottom line.
Yeah,
so
there's
some things that we can optimize for your business, right?
And that reminds me of something, J.R. I did a post about, I don't know, a week and a half ago.
Uh-huh.
And the post was entitled, Dear Me. Did you see it? It was a letter to myself. Dear Me.
Yep.
Did you see that?
Yes, I did.
This Dear Me letter, if you haven't done your Dear Me letter, you have got to do that
so
Dear
telling.
Me letter.
Oh, it was so telling.
It is really telling.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
This is being honest with yourself.
It is.
Oh,
it's being honest with yourself. It's being honest with what happened in your past.
Uh-huh.
And it's being honest with where you want to be in your future. And that's what this program is all about. But that's how we help you get there. You're not just thrown out there all alone. We'll help you write that Dear Me letter so you can really understand where you are and where you want to be. And if you want to get there, it takes discipline, because it's just as easy not to do something and fail as it is to be disciplined and do it and succeed.
Exactly. And part of that is educating yourself, right? So part of our program is giving you educational tools so that you can be edified about what's going to happen and what's going on. Now, you know, what are the tips and tricks? These are things that are reminders, things that you need to know to kind of keep yourself and your business optimized growing forward.
So incredibly cool. Mm-hmm. So part of the skills and talents that you already have will help you develop them more.
Sure.
To a place where you now feel like you can just sizzle.
Exactly.
And whatever it is that you do comes from.
Well, let's think about it. So you're in the Inner Circle Business Funding Program, right? And you're working on getting your funding and everything. You got your funding, your business is running, and then it's 3 months later, right?
Yeah.
You kind of get a little stalled. Right? You didn't have that kind of nurturing, that little coaching, that kind of nudge.
Yeah, you're on your own. I mean,
you know, even if you're not, I mean, you've got business partners and oftentimes you and myself have gone into Fortune 100 companies and they just get stuck. They literally get stuck. They need someone to come in from the outside and help them look at it.
That's right.
And reevaluate and then help them reset a program. So part of this program is helping you do that same thing. Right? It's not just about getting the funding and then going. You actually literally need to have some help to kind of get through those hurdles and things like that.
Right. Yeah. And it's you have to have, you know, more than yourself and your team sometime to help you through that. So, you know, whether you need help with, you know, the setup, the legal and regulatory issues.
Oh, yes.
Whether you need help with, you know, just your customer-centric focus, how you approach your customers, maybe it's something that you need to reevaluate. And your employee engagement. Engagement, your team and yourself is huge.
It's key.
It's
key. You know, people get excited, I got the cash.
Right.
Now what do I do?
Right. So it looks like we have a caller on the line that wants to join in on a conversation. But,
thank you.
You know, if this process is something that you have questions about or you need more information, you know, this is the time to talk
with us. I feel
like
I'm in my DJ years. Okay, here we go. All right, with the turntables.
Let's say, hello, caller.
Hi,
caller. Hello. This is Diana. Hi. You called Diana Spicy Business Talk. Thank you for your call. Who's on the line?
My name is Stella. And I'm calling because I'm thinking about starting a business.
Hi, Stella. And,
no, Phyllis, P-H-Y-L-L-I-S. Phyllis. It always sounds like Stella.
Oh, Phyllis, thank you for the correction.
That's okay.
Welcome
and the
to
reason
the show.
I'm calling is I want the webinar .com repeat it because I heard it, but it went by a little bit too fast, and I want to be able to join in
okay.
next week. Okay.
So you heard it, but you didn't hear the full program?
I didn't hear it clearly,
okay.
no.
Okay. So, Stella, what we're going to, first of all, I want you to introduce you to JR, who is just a brilliant genius behind this amazing program. JR, Stella's on the phone. Say hello to Stella. She didn't hear everything, so she wants more details.
I think Phyllis.
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 Hi.
Yeah.
Phyllis.
Hi. Hi, JR.
Phyllis.
How are you?
Phyllis. I'm doing
great.
Fine, Phyllis. How are you?
Good, good. Great to hear you. I'm really enjoying the broadcast. And I wasn't able to get your website for that webinar clearly.
Okay.
I want to make sure I have it correctly in order to be able to join in next week.
Okay. So if you'll go to www.iciadvantage.com, and I'll spell it out for all the listeners. That is www.iciadvantage.com.
All right. Thank you very much.
We're going to put it on the screen, Phyllis. What is your business or what are you thinking of doing?
I'm thinking about the bridal industry right now,
okay.
maybe doing going into event planning
mm-hmm.
currently. And so that's what I'm thinking about. But I know there's some hit and misses with work with some people, and sometimes you're not busy all the time,
mm-hmm.
and sometimes you have to have more staff,
uh-huh.
and other times the staff is not as great. So you have to have the funds available prior to the event in
right.
order to fund extra people if it becomes an issue.
Right.
What part of the country are you in, Phyllis?
In Palm Desert, California.
Oh, that's great. So you've actually come to two people that are in. I owned an event planning business for years
yep.
and years and years.
Yep.
So.
And so have I. Ours was called. We were
exactly.
out in the East Coast. We were for the bridal market.
Yeah.
And oftentimes, you need a little bit of advanced
yeah.
Planning and money so
go.
That you can actually get the conventions
yeah.
and some of those entertainment venues ahead. So this capital
yeah.
could actually help you even more so.
That's right.
When you need to reserve those.
And so be sure to come on to the webinar. And also, if you are on site D Price Associates, www.dpriceassociates.com,
that's right.
be sure you put your email in there so we can help you and put together some resources for you as well, Phyllis. Thank you so
okay.
much for your call.
All right. Well, thank you, guys.
It's
have
a pleasure.
A
you have a wonderful day, too.
Okay.
See
bye
you
bye.
On the webinar. Bye-bye.
All right. Bye.
Well, that was Phyllis, and I think I got her name right after the fourth time. Phyllis. Thank you for your call, Phyllis. I got your name right now. So, yeah, in the whole thing about helping businesses is, as we said, serving.
Mm-hmm.
And when you serve, doesn't it feel good? Doesn't it feel so good?
Absolutely it does.
So
every
good.
Time.
And JR, just, you know, I got to get up real quick. I got to get real quick because just you presenting this to me. I mean, I had no idea, number one, that was going to happen today.
Right.
I had no idea, number one. Number two, this felt like I was serving. I was really getting to know you, my partner. And this was just completely, yay! I'm so proud of this. This is so cool. So, but I want everybody to know the reason we do this is because we have been there. We are troopers.
Yeah.
We have been
yeah.
really, really,
oh, yeah.
really deep in the
down
trenches.
In the trenches.
Yeah.
Yep.
And we're lucky that we're successful now. We want to share that success with you so you don't have to make the same mistakes that
mm-hmm.
we made. So let's go on to, I want to talk a little bit about, you know, we were talking about the process.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to talk a little bit about the webinar.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to talk about how, you know, we get the team started, you know, evaluating.
So let's talk about how they can actually benefit like you
correct,
do.
How okay. they can benefit.
So that's another
evaluate
part.
Evaluate the results that they can benefit,
mm-hmm.
yeah.
Mm-hmm. So then that part of the other part of the process is there's a credit partnership rewards program.
Right.
Right? what we've come across, since we have a lot of people in business, is that they have been sticklers for making sure that they have excellent, very good
credit.
Right?
That's me. I'm a stickler.
That is key in this industry for making sure that you can leverage the, you know, not even just the funding. It's about being able to have the right partnerships.
That's right.
You know, businesses are looking at your credit just to see, just because of your credit worthiness, if you're a person that they even want to do a joint venture with.
Yeah.
Right? But what we've done is we've taken that program and allowed you to be able to make income, get a reward for that on something that traditionally you just had, just if you wanted to get, you know, high balance credit cards.
There you go.
Right?
And for me, I mean, I get, and you probably do too, I get credit card offers like 3-4 times a day.
And they
like
love you.
3-4 times
they
a day,
love
I'm
you,
like.
Don't they? They just stack them up at your door, right?
And recently I got this, I didn't tell you about this, I got this offer from a credit card company. Don't you need $75,000?
Oh, yeah.
All you have to do is sign on the dotted line because you've been credit worthy for however many years, and we don't send this offer to many people.
Right, right.
But we want you to have this offer.
Right.
So, you know, it really, and that kind of an offer doesn't pay you like inner circle income pays you.
Exactly. See, they send that to you saying, look, go charge that nice BMW on that car
right there.
Because they're waiting to reap the rewards of that money coming in over the long
term. And we say you reap the rewards of your good credit.
That's right.
And we'll help you do that.
Exactly. And that's exactly the point. Because they're looking to take the money away.
That's right.
We're trying to get the money to you.
So cool.
Right? So when you actually got rewards, just think of that. Now you've got the credit.
Right.
And you've got rewards.
Yeah. And so I think it's, let's talk about some accountability and some responsibility for this program as well.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the fun part, the spicy, the sizzling part is you get your money, you operate your business, you get rewarded.
Right.
You know, you have some accountability.
Talk
about the accountability.
Okay, so then there's paperwork, there's follow-up. You have to be with us because it is a counseling period. We do have to be on the phone with you. There are things that we have to do. There's certain filings that have to be made in timeliness. You know, some timeliness has to be there. So we're asking you to help us help you get things done.
Right.
The easier you make it for us to help you, the quicker and the easier it goes for everybody,
right?
So there's accountability in getting us the information that we're requesting. We're not going to assassinate you. We understand. We came from the trenches.
Right.
We know what it takes. But what we're trying to do is make sure that we know the things that before the banks and the lending institutions know so we can get you set up in the most lendable position possible.
There you go.
Right. Yeah. So there is a little bit of work and there's some follow up, and this is a 6 to 2. This is going to be a long term program because you're going to be going back and forth.
Right.
It's going to come in phases.
Right.
You may get funding for maybe the first one, but then what happens is we got you set up in a good position, and then we're going to take you and then, you know, take a little hiatus, and then we're going to, you know, get you set up in that, and then we're going to go for the next batch, right? So this is going to be a continual thing until we reach your goals.
Yeah, and the great part about a program like this is you are hands-on, you are involved in this, and you have to keep your powder dry, if you know what I mean. You got to really stay on top of everything in your business.
Right.
You have to keep your credit score. We'll show you how to keep your credit score up and the things that you probably know to do, but some new
nuances and things.
Right.
And in the process of doing this, not only does your business credit look good, but your personal credit
looks
great.
Good. Absolutely.
So then they'll be getting stormtrooped with all those cards.
Right. And We hope that when you join into the community, it will be so successful for you that you will want to, you know, share, you would want to network, you want to share your business successes like we are sharing our business successes and serving you and serving the community. So just keep serving in mind, and it's not about self, it's about serving. Okay.
Right. I mean, you know, that's part of the motto, right? I mean, it's one of the things that's core to our programs and when we talk to our businesses is that the more you serve and help your customers see that, they'll see that reflected by how you treat your employees because it'll channel into a better business and customer service.
That's right.
And when they see that, more customer service to get you. Anybody can get the rock bottom price.
That's right.
But what if you got the rock bottom price and a better customer service? Now you've got a double-edged sword out there that just knocks out the competition.
Right. So this program, Inner Circle Funding, is it's huge, and it's always, to me, you know, it's serving is what it's all about.
That's right.
Because the first letter in serving, you know, I have a big program called, you know, Spicy Customer Interactions.
Tell us more.
It's a huge program, and every single letter and the word service is a separate module. So S-E-R-V-I-C-E, it's all separate. It's all separate modules. And the very first S, the S in service means set the tone. And that's a lot about what we're talking about today.
Mm-hmm.
How are you setting the tone
setting
in your business? You know, it goes on, and I could talk about this forever because it's a program where, you know, you have to be the vision, you have to be the visionary, and it's so important in business today. But I'm not going to talk about that today because we're talking about interesting fun. But the whole point is when you set the tone, it is a part of the program.
You're going to get that as
and,
part of the
and
program.
It's a part of the service culture that you will have to make and have with your business, because business and sales, it's not about the transaction, it's about the interaction and the way you interact, the way you convert your sales, the way you're delightful, it will make a big difference in the bottom line.
And this is what some of the most successful entrepreneurs are using today to be successful. I mean, you hear about stories like this in Business 2.0.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly. Mm-hmm. So we are going to come right back with Jermaine, and we're going to close out. I shouldn't say Jermaine. Mr. Hardwick. See, I know him so well. I'm being too casual. With Mr. J.R. Hardwick. He is just such a brilliant mind and so awesome. Do you see how genuine and how open and how honest and how nice and
I'm a humble
just,
servant.
And so awesome to
humble servant.
But you know what? It's a pleasure to have humble servants, and I know what you mean by a humble servant, and it's a pleasure. But we'll be right back with more Jermaine. He's going to tell us more about the webinar, how you can keep in touch with us. So stay tuned to Diana's Spicy Business Talk. We'll be right back.
Stay tuned.
Hi, I'm Charles Bray. I'm president of Sullivan International. We're a management consulting firm. If you're calling on large corporate accounts and you'd like some help effectively penetrating that account, give us a call or look us up at sullivaninternational.com. Again, our website, sullivaninternational.com. Today, I was a guest speaker at Diana Price & Associates on her radio program. Diana is an incredible hostess. One of the things I love about her when it comes to PR or leadership development or training, she's excellent. I would highly recommend that you take advantage of her services. Again, we were on Spicy Business Talk Radio with Diana Price & Associates. Her website, dianapriceandassociates.com. If you're looking for leadership development, training, PR, coaching, give Diana a call.
Welcome back, and thank you so much for joining us today. We have had a fabulous, sizzling, spicy lunch with Jermaine Hardwick, the CEO of Inner Circle Income and my new business partner. What a pleasure it is to have this brilliant mind, this genius person, and this humble servant on our team that we're working for you. So today we've talked about how to grand scale your business, how to get $50,000 to $250,000, even $1 million in unsecured funds, and have it work for you and have you earn money from the fact that you are part of this program. So Jermaine, I want you to just recap really quickly and tell folks about the webinar and how to reach you.
Okay, so the best way to reach us right now and get your free report is to go to www.iciadvantage.com. Get your free report, and what will also come up is you'll be asked to join in on the webinar that'll be December the 16th.
Yay.
It'll be Tuesday, 8 p.m. Eastern time for the first module, and then the second half will be on December the 18th
Thursday
at 8 p.m.
Eastern
Standard
5
Time.
5 p.m.
And
Pacific.
5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Thank you for reminding me of that. I get a little jet lag from talking about it. So we're definitely going to have that. And what we're going to do is we're going to actually detail to you more about the program and get you signed up. We're taking early adopters in right now. We only have limited spots available as we get ready for our launch in January. So please, you want to be part of that. part of that first lot, right?
You definitely do, because I've only been in the program in a month, and you saw the big check that I just got. So I really, and that's, again, the first phase. There's several phases to the program. So just be ready and come grand scale your business with us. Thank you so much for joining us today. This is Diana Price, and we look forward to seeing you on the webinar, and we look forward to partnering with you with Inner Circle Income Business Funding. You have a great week, and we'll see you on December 16th. Thanks, Diane, for being here today.